Good evening, everybody. My name is Jason Canetta. I'm the building principal of Bonsable Intermediate School. Thank you. On behalf of the faculty, the staff, and all the students performing tonight, we want to say thank you for coming to tonight's event. You are in for a treat. For those that were here in January, we put on a wonderful performance. And since that day, our students have worked hard to give you the best performance of the year. Before we continue, I just want to say thank you to Mrs. Barr, Mrs. Barth, and Mrs. Schroeder for supporting our music at our school and building our program back. We have not had all three ensembles for the last 3 years. This is a big turn for our music department. So I want to thank all of our staff for really getting this music department up and running. Also, I want to say thank you to the high school and our 6 to 12 department head of music, Mrs. Wittrell. I think you're here taking pictures. This does not happen without the help and support of Mrs. Wittrell. Thank you very much. And last but not least, to the parents and guardians in the audience, this does not happen without all of your help and support. I know what you all have to go through. My son is a fifth grader playing the saxophone. My daughter is a third grader playing the recorder. And there is some beautiful melodies that come out of the windows at our house after dinner with the saxophone and recorder, but it all starts somewhere. And it takes a family to push and encourage such a wonderful passion and such a wonderful medley that I hope you will hear this evening. So without further ado, I would like to introduce our BIS chorus and Mrs. Barth.
Thanks.
It doesn't matter if your days are long. It doesn't matter if your night's gone wrong. Just clap your hands and stomp your feet and sing it.
It doesn't matter if he let you go. It doesn't matter if he hurt you so. Get up and dance, just feel the beat and sing it.
For a heart attack,
sing.
Just bring your voice and bring the noise and sing it. Mama, hey, sing for your papa, hey, sing for the whole world, for your girlfriend, for your fan.
KO on the beat, okay. I'm a human 808. Go ahead, don't sing, don't stop, cause the beat won't stop. No, wait, wait, wait.
Thank you. We just wanted to make sure you were all awake.
All right. That was Sing. And we had our rockapella group that was featured here in the front. And we had many soloists that were part of that. So that was really fun. Our second song for you tonight is a song called Rise Up. And we have Ashley and Amira that are going to be your soloists.
You're broken down and tired, and living life on a merry-go-round. You can find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out.
Ooh, mountains.
We gon' walk it out.
Isn't quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe, and I know you'll feel like dying, so I see you, and we gon' walk it out.
Ooh, mountains,
and we gon' walk it out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Our final song that we have for you this evening is a song that we think you will probably recognize. It's called What a Wonderful World. Yes, that song. But we have a special treat that are going to go on the television screens. I get the privilege of once a week teaching music to our students in the NEC and the ILC classrooms. And in that adapted music class, we've been doing a lot of sign language. And unfortunately, all of those students couldn't be here tonight, but we wanted them to be a part of the concert. So we filmed them doing the sign for What a Wonderful World. Our chorus is also going to be signing while they're singing, while they are singing. So enjoy. I know we're transitioning right now, but I just have to thank Asmarasi, who was on the drum set for us tonight, who literally just stepped in and played tonight for the first time, and they rocked it. And I also wanted to just make sure we give a very huge special thanks to our favorite accompanist, our very own seventh grade math teacher, Mr. Salgado.
Hi, everybody. Thank you for your patience while we set up for orchestra. I just want to let you know we made a couple of changes to our order of pieces in the program. We'll be doing three pieces for you tonight. We'll be starting with a piece called Legend of Dark Mountain, followed up by a piece called Dragon Slayer, and we'll be finishing up with a piece called Into the Sky. Thanks for coming out. I hope you enjoy the BIS Orchestra. Thank you. Okay. For our next piece we're going to be playing, it's called Dragon Slayer, and it features two percussionists from our BIS band, Eleanor Bullock and Lauren Souza. Okay, before we jump into our last piece, Into the Sky, I just want to take a second and thank our accompanist, Joe Salgado. You might recognize him from the chorus performance. He stepped in kind of last minute, and it was gracious enough to step in and accompany us for this concert. I also want to thank our high school volunteers to help with the setup. This whole week of concerts has been quite the week, and we couldn't have done it without them. So they've been awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was The Tempest. The next piece we're going to play is called Gettysburg. It's based on the Battle of Gettysburg. So you'll hear some sound effects that the band creates to sort of emulate what it might have sounded like in the Battle of Gettysburg. Thank you. Our final song is called Rock to the Max, Mr. Sax. It'll feature Gavin Schwenk, who I accidentally listed as trumpet in the program because that's what he played in the last concert. He started taking drum lessons, so now he's percussion and he's going to play drum set for this song. Thank you so much. After this, the band students will be putting their instruments away. You can collect them there. Thank you so much for such a great night.
Go.